peace arrived. And there is such a beautiful woman from Mongolia, the wife of Genghis Khan. So, and such a beautiful woman with long hair, with a face, such a beautiful face, and a very soft voice, she said, "My lord, where is the Sargon?"